and never been interviewed by police before. I ever told him that after the big family dinner with the Stocks, he drove home.